Are you audible? Hello?
Yes, sir.
Yesterday, what we started actually, the movements about the point and movements about the mean, then relation between both of them, vice versa. In terms of dashes, in terms of without dash means with dashes we done. Cortices we done, beta 1, beta 2, then all gamma 1, gamma 2 equations we done, formulas. To there we completed, you know. Yes. P and sense beta and gamma coefficients. Beta 1 is what I said last. What is beta 1? Tell me, nobody talking. What is beta 1 formula? Are you able to hearing me? Hello? Hello?
Yes, sir.
Ah, then tell me. Given formula, you know.
So,
Beta 1 is what?
mu 3 square upon a mu 2 cube.
Mu 3 square divided by mu 2 cube. Beta 2?
Mu 4 upon a mu 2 square.
Very good. Then gamma 1?
Under root b1, beta 1, sorry.
Beta 1, okay. Gamma 2?
Beta 2 minus 3.
Okay. Now, cortices means what? The curve, how much it's bending, the flatness of the curve. So, that is depend on beta we will discuss. Inside is C, next is what? B, this is A. Inside B, A, this is C. I'm not good in trying, just note down. B so correct. Curve for beta 2 is equal to 3. Type A is called B so correct. The beta 2 value is what? 3. Now only deal with only MCQ, there are chances to come. What is the mesopathic? What is the beta value? Then, like this, they may ask. Type B is called.
I cannot see your board clearly, sir.
What? Unable to see now. Type A is called mesocortic, beta 2 is equal to 3. Type B is called B, that's not beta. Plagiocortic, beta 2 is less than 3. Depend on values, I can tell you smoothness of the curve. Then FC is called beta 2 value, I can tell the what is the shape of the curve actually. Beta 2 is equal to 3 means what the curve call is mesocortic, plagiocortic, beta 2 is less than 3, greater than 3 means leptocortic. So the kurtosis means what? How much bending, the smoothness of the curve, peak, peakness otherwise, not down. These are very, very important.
Sir?
Yes, tell me.
Is type C lepto?
Leptopathic. K-U-R-T-I-C.
Okay, sir.
All are K-U-R-T-I-C only. Leptopathic, mesopathic, platicathic. Kurtosis means how much bending. Peakness, not bending. Skewness is another bending. Kapil, draw the diagram also. First, C curve is down actually. A is in between, B is top. Can I continue?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
the beta 2 and beta 1 are depend on the first four moments about the mean. The first four moments of the distribution about the value of 4, I think this problem completed. About the 4 of the variables are, check this completed or not. About 4, variables are minus 1.5, 17, minus 17, not 8. Completed up.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Now wait. Now tell me what is mu two. This is what given actually mu one dash, mu two dash, mu three dash, mu four dash given. That is yesterday problem. Okay. Mu four dash. From this, we got what? Mu 2, mu 3, mu 4, we got it or not? What are the values? Tell me. ST already we done same problem.
Mu 1 is 0, mu 2 is 14.75.
Wait.
Mu 1 is 0, mu 2 is what? 14.75.
U3 39.75.
Okay. 9. Achha. U4 142.31. Now, what is the question? See, I'll be asking the same question. You can note down the first four moments of a distribution about the value of 4 of the variable these fellows. Find the moment about the mean. This part completed. Find also mean, also find beta 1, beta 2, gamma 1, gamma 2. Mean also yesterday we got, I think so. What is the mean value?
2.5.
That's also okay. Now, yesterday up to when this completed is. Now, question is what? You can find beta 1, beta 2 and gamma 1, gamma 2 using this extension. So, the last thing actually, this yesterday completed. Now, in the extra question, what beta 1 is equal to what? Beta 2 is equal to what? Gamma 1 is equal to what? Gamma 2 is equal to what? Can you able to do or not? Tell me. Everything in your hand available. Right or wrong? Say yes or no? Are you there or not?
Yes, sir.
Then beta 1 formula is what? What is beta 1 formula?
So mu 3 square by mu 2. Cube.
3 means square, 2 means cube. Correct? Now, what is the value substituted? Tell me. Mu 3 square. Who is mu 3 square? 39.75 whole square divided by mu 2 whole cube. 14.75 whole cube. What is the value? Tell me. Use calculator. What is the value?
The 0.49.
Tell me.
0.49 3 4 9 2 3 7,
correct?
Yes, sir.
Now what is beta 2? Shall Rabba, this already has to be done. This, we are skipping this. Actually, question how to do other thing. Beta 2. What is beta 2 formula?
Sir, 0.65.
0.65. From this beta 2, what is the curve? Can you say what is the shape? Actually, beta 2 is what is equal to 3 means something, less than 3 means something, greater than 3 means something. This is what.
Plateau
cut. Okay. Less than 3, beta 2 is less than 3, curve is what? Plateauelastic, okay, right. Now come on, now start, the problem will come. Okay, complicated. Huh? Still not completed. What I want to do? Oh, sorry. Something forgotten. Some part is there. Again, what I want to do?
Gamma.
Gamma 1, gamma 2 will do. We have to. What is gamma 1? Root beta 1. So, root beta 1 form what is the final? Find the value.
So 0.70.
1.7. Gamma 2.
-2.34.
What is the formula? Beta 2 minus 3, yeah?
Yes, sir.
Calculate the.
So I have one query.
Yeah, tell me.
So, like, for example, in a question, I got beta 1 as something 3.14 and beta 2 as 0.65. So, I'll have to write like the different types. So for me, beta 1 will be, since it's greater than 3, so it will be leptocritic.
No. About beta 2 only how to decide. Using beta 2 only I decide. Beta 2 is equal to 3 means so, something. Beta 2 is equal to less than 3. Beta 2 is greater than something. Not hearing.
Okay,
breaking sure. your voice. Yeah, ask me. Question they have not asked that. Yes, I am telling you just the extra one information. Tell
sir,
me. What
gamma, sir, gamma 2 is minus 2.34, sir.
No.
Gamma 2 is what?
Yeah. Sorry. Next problem I copied. Beta 2 is equal to what? Yeah, correct, yeah. 0.6541 minus 3. So value is what? Okay. Thank you. Next. Now clear up. Now take the question. Calculate the first four moments. Calculate the first four moments of the following distribution about the mean. Hence means what? Still continue using the previous something. Hence find beta 1 and beta 2. Calculate the first four moments of the following distribution about the mean. And hence find beta 1 and beta 2. X is start from 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The frequency is 1, 8, 28, 56, 70, 56, 28, 8, 1. Then what you will do? First you can find raw moments mu 1 dash, mu 2 dash, mu 3 dash, mu 4 dash. From there you can find mu 1, mu 2, mu 3, mu 4. So for finding raw moments what we will do? Di I want. Di I will take. xi minus 4, in between 4 I am choosing. Tell me values. B value, tell me xi minus 4. Find the d values. Mu 1 dash is equal to 1 by n into sigma fi di. Mu 2 dash is equal to what, fi di square, like this. Formulas are there. Initially I given one formula, you know, through using there you can find out. Xi minus 4, you can find what you will get.
So minus 4, minus 24, minus 56, again minus 56.
Check once. Find fi di square. Make it square, di square, then you can multiply with f. F also beautifully they given. Above they have same numbers, reverse also resource over same values coming. Check what I written FIDS is correct or not, tell me. Don't copy down blindly. Check yourself. Then if it is okay, means you can copy down. Okay, yeah. Can I go for FIDQ? Doing or not?
64. Zero.
Find out FIDA on power 4. Is check that she is correct. Okay, is it right or wrong?
Correct.
Correct. Then write the formulas you can find out. V1 dash is equal to 0. A 0 by anything is equal to 0. Then V2 dash. What is the value? that's a waste. 0 by anything is equal to 0. Mu 4 dash is what? We are familiar. V1 is equal to 1, 0. Q2 is equal to 1. V2 dash, V2, V1 dash 1 square. Everywhere 1 0, 0 0 0 is 1 0. Check. Okay, 4 8 1. For value. Substitute the formula, I can find out. Everywhere mu1 is there, mu1 is 0, mu1 dash, so only mu4 dash only available, so this value is what? This is 0 actually, 0, 0, 0, so 11, am I correct? Say yes or no.
Yes,
okay. Then, okay, about the mean, 4 moments about the mean I completed. Then what I want to do? Now what do you want? Copy down the specific copy down fully.
Beta 1, beta 2, sir.
What is beta 1 formula? Mu 3 square. What is mu 3? 0. 0 by anything is going to be waste. So. Beta 2.
V4 by V2 also.
So what the value? If you want, you can find gamma also, gamma 1, gamma 2 also. This value I copied previously. Completed, same way, everyone. Then I'll stop here. Tomorrow we have class, at what time? Tomorrow what time we have class?
2:10, sir.
2:10 to 3, yeah. Okay, by tomorrow maybe we complete first unit, I hope, I think so. Okay, I'll stop here. Okay, can we? Bye.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, bye.
Thank you, sir.